Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine and doing well. I'm your Momita ma'am and I'm here to take your English class. Take out your English book children. Today we will do one new chapter. Open page number 91. Page number 91. Joining letters. Today we will do two letter word. Okay children? Today we will do two letter word. Page number 91, joining letters. Today we will start this page, two letter word. Given below are some two letter words. Let us learn them. See children, how these words are coming. A plus M. It comes A-M-M. A-M-M. M is a two letter word. ABCD we have already finished. Today I will start two letter word. A plus M. Then it comes M. A-M-M. M is a two letter word. See, one, two. Two letters are here. So that's why this is a two letter word. Next is A plus N. N. N is also a two letter word. A plus S comes as. A is as. As is a two letter word. A plus T comes A T at. At is a two letter word. See, two letters are here. One and two. Only two letters are here. So it's a two letter word. I plus F. If. I plus F. If. If is a two letter word. If is also a two letter word. I plus N. In. I plus N. In. In is also a two letter word. So what are the letters we have learned? A M M. A N N. A S S. A T at. I F if. I N in. These all are two letter word because two letters are only here. See, A M A M M A and M, two letters. That's why it's a two letter word. Two letters are only there. A N N A S S A T at. I F if. I N in. Okay, so we have done this page only today, children. You have to learn this page. A plus M, then comes A M M. I will give you like this. A plus M, you have to write the word. You have to write this word. A M M, you have to write. This way you have to practice. Okay? A plus N will be given. You have to write the word. A N N. Next is A plus S. It comes A S S. Next is A plus T. The word is at. A T at. After at comes I plus F. If. I F if. I plus N. I N in. So I will give you this plus sign words. You have to make it a word. Okay? So this way you have to practice. Okay children, only six words I have done today. Am, an, as, at, if, in. These six words you have to practice. Okay, take care of yourself children. God bless you. Bye bye.